For over three centuries, the fleets of the Royal Navy have gathered at Gibraltar for training and exercise in times of peace. Here, in time of war, the ships have assembled before sailing to face the dangers of the sea, the cause of freedom.